Should all of these be retagged? On a construction site, extension leads require periodic examination and testing to meet safety requirements. In this video, we will show you how to check and test an extension lead for safety and correct operation. Because of the nature of the working environment, extension leads will be subjected to mechanical stress, impacts and abrasions, as well as the effects of water and dust. Periodic inspection and testing are essential to ensure that leads are serviceable and safe. Leads with exposed conductors should not be put back into service. And leads that suffer bad deformation should also be discarded. Signs of overheating, like discoloration of clear plugs, indicate a high resistance joint. Such faults must be repaired before the lead can be returned to service. Electrical testing of the lead for continuity and correct connection can be done with a multimeter. Alternatively, a portable appliance tester will automatically test an extension lead, giving a pass or fail reading at the end of the test. Once the lead has passed the testing procedure, a current verification tag is placed on the plug end and the lead can be returned to service. Next, check out some safety tips on correctly using an extension cord.